So for the next method for ODE, we have the Heun method. So we have the formula for the Heun, which is this one. We already have the K1 from the earlier, and now we have to solve for K2. So we have the formula here. K2 is equal to the function of So the value for K2 is 6.6422. So in finding the yi plus 1 using the Heun's method, we have this formula, which is 0.5 plus 1/2 of K1 So the value for yn plus 1 is yi plus 1 is equals to 3.801. So that's it for the Heun's method.